Polish President Andrzej Duda was welcomed to Bucharest by his Romanian counterpart, Klaus Iohannis. After an official welcome ceremony with military honours, the Romanian and Polish delegations held roundtable talks in the capital. The visit is Duda's first to the country since his election in May 2015, backed by the Conservative Law and Justice Party, who went on to win Poland's parliamentary elections on October 25th.